What we really are is the community of mind knitted together by codes and symbols, intuitions, aspirations, histories, hopes, the invisible world of the human experience is far more real to us than the visible world, which is little more than a kind of screen or stage upon which we move.